Click Create Report Wizard and choose any table and data to produce a report. We can choose any report layout to display a data. Save the report that has been created and it will display the data that has been selected. Click a blank form and insert an image to create a graphical user interface. Create a button to add, update and delete data and to access to all the tables form and test the button function. In conclusion, there are 5 steps to develop a system using Microsoft Access. First, create table. Second, design ERD. Third, construct form. Fourth, write SQL. Fifth, produce a report.
Thank you for watching our videos.